What is going on, everyone? It is me, AceHero, and welcome back to another episode of Pokémon Y Remastered Randomizer Nuzlocke. And today, we're continuing down the path of victory. Why isn't he doing the spinny thing? You know what? It doesn't matter. This is so cute. Oh, he just hopping. Oh, cool ball. Ooh, a shiny stone. Oh, this is great. I love the music too. It's so cute. Oh, I'm free.
He's loose.
Oh, wait, I could just keep him. Okay, you're coming with me, buddy. You're a new adventuring pal. Alonzy. Oh, we could just go past trainers with this guy. Wait. I received a holoclip. Oh, Serena. Wow, this animation looks great. Ace, I challenge you to a battle in front of the gym. Prepare yourself. Very interesting. Am I prepared for a gym battle? I'm just more worried because I just got a Mega Mewtwo. And oh, would she have Mega Evolution? I think so. What if? Also, why aren't I fitting in here? Are you? Let me see if you... Right? Sure, I'll let you rod enough. Yeah! Sweet, I got a good rod. You see, that's what they call my brother in high school. Oh no, I didn't mean to go down this way. Oh, hi people. Why, hello Ace. He does a French accent. Congratulations! I see you have been able to obtain everything you'll need for Mega Evolution. A Mega Stone for the Pokemon, and a Mega Ring for the trainer. And a strong bond with your Pokemon. Strong bond. She looks British than French. It's only a hypothesis, but I believe bond between Pokemon and trainer is the key to this new evolution. But what is this bond exactly? And why are the examples of Mega Evolution only in the Kalos region? There's still so much we don't know. Does this make you think Kalos is on? Not only here in Kalos region, right? Nowhere else? Maybe that's a coincidence? Oh, what an excellent point indeed. The more you know, the more there is research. The excitement never ends, does it? Oh, that's right. I came here to give you this. I get stuff. Why? That's actually really helpful. Use HMO2 or HM Fly to pop right over to the Pokemon Center and place you for a visit. Hold an ace. And Diantha, I hope to see you again soon. Bye. Bonds really are important to us. James Bond. When I'm acting, I think I'm always trying to forge a bond between myself and the character I'm playing. If all I think about is how I'm nothing like a character, then I'll just hate playing it. But if I focus on what I have in common with the character, put myself in her shoes, I might be able to understand her. It's the same for people. Pokemon. Oh, never mind me, I'm just babbling about my own thing. I like the person just off to the right that's just looking at her.
Oh my god.
Or maybe she's like looking at me but over her shoulder. But like, anyway, that's a popular person in front of her. Nothing's happening. Let's have a battle next we meet, shall we? Look forward to it. How many badges do I have? Totally random TM quiz. If you give me the correct answer, well, I'll give you a TMN. Yeah, sure, why not? Yay, now here's the question. What's the move I'm describing? This move prevents the target from using its item. Embargo. Correct. I'll give you Team M. I don't think I have to explain that kind of move. No, I would like amnesia. I would like an explanation. I'll remember to come back there, I guess. Yes, I will. I love this game so much. It's just so cute. Seeing the monorail go back for the metronome. Okay, cool. Good evening. I would love to, please. And I'm gonna go stock up on a few supplies.
A few minutes later.
Anyway, let's change up our team before we do anything. I forgot I got this guy. Hey, love you, Chingling. But you're getting by Daru. Or Chris. I could have Chris. Well, oh, here's the gem. I'm sorry, I'm late. Could you show me? Of course, whether use a mega evolution of battle or not, it's entirely up to you. I'd like to know what the potential of Pokemon really is. Looks like we're fighting Serena. You're challenged by Pokemon trainer Serena. Six Pokemon. A Starly? Not bad. Okay, I could do it with a Starly. Yeah. This is good. That's level 31. Do Drain Punch. I get a good feeling about Drain Punch. I'm gonna keep battling Nidoking. The big boy. Get another Drain Punch in there. Not very effective, but 1,000 arrows? Why do you have that move? That does a lot of damage too. Okay, I'm going to switch out. This could work. I'm going to switch into Chris. And I thought this was going to be an easy battle. Steam Eruption. You got all the legendary moves. Way to take that like a champ, Chris. Jeez. You know what? Let's see how you like it. Boom, baby. Why you gotta use so many 1,000? Nah, I could keep doing this.
I can do this all day.
Good. Good job, Chris. Good job, Rose. Rose is level 34 now, nice. Rexent. Miku has Surf, so that could take care of that. Nice. Blue Flare. Why do you have so many legendary moves? Why do you have so many legendary moves? Skun Tank. I think Chillax can take her on. Because Miku needs some time to relax. Airlock? Keep going at it, bud. You have fun with that. Why not? Snatch? What are you snatching? Uh-oh. I'm gonna do Aerial Ace again. Okay, cool. What did Snatch do? Snatch meant to do something flappy. You know what? I'm gonna stay in. Chillax is representing pretty well. Go with another Drain Punch. Why do you have so many of these? Like, you're kidding me, right? Flappy is a very cute Pokemon. How did you survive that? Tell me how. Actually, I've been wanting to try something. See if I could do this. Can I do this? Is it working? you leveled up. Good girl. Awesome. Electric terrain. Interesting. Correct me if I'm wrong, but you are a grass type, right? I'm getting really ballsy with this. Okay, let's see if it works. Good boy, Chris. Good boy. Aww. That looks boss with the electric background behind her. As a Pokemon trainer, can be really interesting. Even though we set off from Vanilla Town at the same time, you somehow became stronger than I am. What could be so different about us? Well, good luck with your gym battle. Do your best, okay? Well, in that case, I'm gonna go heal up. And go to work, fellows. As all. And I guess that'll be it for tonight. Or today. Anyway, I hope you guys had a great day or night. I'm glad I'm getting back into this stuff, and I hope to see you all next time. I hope you have a great day or night. I'll see you around. Bye!